perfecting a new normal.
From this day forward, we give our devotion to the weak and the obscene, to the sick and the shiftless, to those storied martyrs of our